A big setback to rescue operations in Nepal. That's the news that we're breaking right now. All heli-borne rescue operations have been called off in the country due to heavy rains which have ensued in the last 2 hours. Rescue operations have taken a big hit over the last couple of days as inclement weather has completely hampered the relief and rescue operations being mounted by various countries in Nepal, with India practically spearheading that operation. Well, all heli-borne rescue relief and effort operations have now been called off because it has started raining incessantly over the last 2 hours. We're trying to get in a word whether or not the airstrip has also shut down. We're going to try and cut across to our reporters in Nepal who've been reporting on the story.